you my, as my best friend for years. It only makes sense for you to be my wife. You gave me a beautiful, healthy daughter, and I could never in a million years express how much I love you. I love you, I love her, and I mean everything in the world. I can't wait to see where life takes us.
Everything in this world, all that I'll ever need, is in your eyes shining at me. When you smile, I can feel all my passion unfolding. Your hand brushes mine, and a thousand sensations seduce me cause I do. Cherish you for the rest of my life. You don't have
Jamie, you look beautiful. Jared, you look so handsome. I just want to say that every once in a while, in the middle of an extremely ordinary life, love will hand you a fairy tale. And that's what you two have. So I want you to turn and look at each other real quick. Turn and look at each other. Jared, look at Jamie. Her eyes are now your shelter. And Jamie, look at Jared. His arms are now your home. So keeping it short and sweet, I wish you all the best in every endeavor that you have. You have true love, cherish it, love each other, hold each other. I love you both. Congratulations.
Let's go till that day I found you. How you opened my life to a new paradise. In a world torn by change.
Today, you lead the way. Becoming a better man, starting a family. I wish these two, in lifetime happiness, have a deep growth that comes from loving one another, meaning not yourself. Life of love and continued imagination. It will be an honor for all of us to witness this journey together. Let's toast this beautiful cup.
If you're asking, do I love you this much? Yes, I do. If you're asking, do I love you this much? I do.